now is like the fifth time I'm trying to find this. But, hola! It is Kimberly here. Today I have a quick little haul. And I haven't been doing hauls, but I made a YouTube video that I added today. But today is Friday. Yes, so not very important. Yeah, don't ask why I'm talking like this. I don't even know why I'm talking like this. But we're at school today and on Monday. So I decided to film a bunch of videos. Yes, this is my first one. So last week, I'm going to Disney World for spring break, and I have no clothes, so I've been with clothes. But this I actually got, and I don't really know why. It's a denim jacket, and it looks like that. And you can roll the sleeves up, make it look very pretty. It was only $6 from Target. It looks like that. It's from the children's section. It's a 14-16. So I got that. Then I went to Marshall's. Yesterday I went to Route 21 because I had this coupon. But I just did not like anything there, which is kind of hard. So then I actually bought me this shirt from Marshall's. It's plain white. Or cream, I suppose. Looks like that. It has like the arms. But on the back, it has like this little tie thing. It's all like triangly and awesome and amazing. And it was only $7. And it probably won't even focus. And it's from American Eagle. And it's that small. And then the last thing I got was this other tank top. It was $8. It looks like this. And it has these big little things. And it has like this really cool detailing and buttons. And of course this was $8. And it has these little tassels on the end. But look at how fine this is. There we go, it focused. See, and then it has these little tassels. And anyways, bye bye.